Welcome back to Full Circle with Mikali. A very good morning to you. Let us know where you're watching us from. 111 444 111. That is our SMS line. Shilingi moja tu. Then you're part of the conversation, sending your questions. Switch TV KE. That is Instagram. Switch TV Kenya. That is Facebook. We are talking matters land. This is a very important conversation to have. So, but before we get into it, please, let's run the bumper. We have Ruben Kimani, who's the CEO, Username Investment Limited, in the building to have this conversation with us. Karibu sana.
Asante.
And maybe you can tell us a bit more about Username Investment Limited. What does it do? When was it birthed? What led to its birth as well?
I would like first to say hi to Kenyans.
Yes, please. Ndio hii. Tafadhali wasalimie.
And thank you, Mikali, for the invitation and Switch TV to come and create awareness and educate Kenyans.
Kabisa.
Username Investment is a leading real estate company, of course, in the country. Yes. Most people have heard about it, asking about what is this thing about password and many other questions. We have been here for now, this is the 8th year, and we are established purely to address the issue of affordability. I used to work somewhere, and looking at my salary, I realized I cannot be able to afford what was offered in the market. Then I realized most people, young like me, and many other people out there, mama mbogas, could also not do the same. Number two, we felt the need to address the issue of trust in the market. These are fraud. Every time you talk about shambas, what comes to mind for most
people? Roti, maguta, maguta, conning.
And most people are afraid of somebody stealing their money.
That's
true. We came to address that. And we have done 45 projects so far.
Wow.
And what is important to us is delivery of title deeds, because title deeds means something to most people.
That's true.
Number one, you can be able to take loans as collateral. You can have peace of mind. And people take even 30 years to get this document.
Mm.
So we came and realized we are young people, very talented in different ways. We can apply that whatever in the land sector. And we have done a lot, 8,000 title deeds and counting. We have won so many awards. The one I can remember very fast is Top 100, SME of the Year. There are so many. If you come to our office, and I would like you to visit one of these fine days.
I will.
This guy, we came to this space to see how we can address those very difficult problems in the market.
Yeah.
And ensure you have a place you can call home. Everyone wants to have a place where they can provide shelter to their family.
Yeah.
Everyone wants a place where they can also invest, put money somewhere. And when people are asking, where were you when Nairobi was being shared? You should have the right answer.
Answer that I was with Username Investment Limited.
Yes.
And when we talk about you tackling or fighting all these things that have been said that are not very good about land and owning land and title deeds in this country, how then does Username stand out? How do you ensure that we will not be our name will not be soiled like the other companies?
We have over time learned. Sometimes the hardware, especially when we started, we had a very challenging experience. Somebody came to title deeds, and then we learned the ropes. Right now, there are many things we do. Number one, we work with many lawyers to be able to establish a process. Not just lawyers, because you have to have the legal means and other ways of establishing ownership of land.
Okay.
One of the biggest challenges is fraud that we have been facing. And we do so many things, Mikali, to be able to ensure that the land we are selling to you as a company is legit.
Mm.
Out of the 45 projects, maybe one or two have been challenging, especially when you are starting.
Mm-hmm.
But we ensure when you are selling land, if I was to be able to tabulate this, I think I'll take more time.
Okay.
But I would like to say this.
Yes.
We'll have to do search. We do something called green card search. Those who are in the land sector will know this.
Yeah.
We also search details about the person. People do impersonation.
Yeah, so you're coming saying that you're Mikali, but you really are not.
So
you have even documents that are saying that you are me and you are not. So you also take care of that.
Exactly. We will do a lot of searches on the land in question.
Mm-hmm.
Green card search, normal search, the one we do at the region, the one that Kenyans know that is not enough. We'll contact neighbors. We'll also do search on you, who is selling land. Somebody came with an ID.
Mm.
They only changed the photo. Can imagine. There are all those challenges. So we have run the ropes. Number two, we also ensure as an organization, there's something called first-class customer experience that we give.
Okay.
We want you to come to username investment. The way people have known land, then you think these are brokers, quacks, and stuff like that. If you come to our organization, we want to have an experience. The way you go to a serious bank.
Yes.
You have the same experience. You'll be served by someone. If I'm not there, Ruben is not there, somebody else will serve you. We ensure there is professionalism in the sector. So that if you come tomorrow, the office will not be closed.
Mm.
And we also show evidence of things we have been able to do. We'll take you to our projects. I would like you to come every Wednesday at Saturday. And it is free of charge.
Okay.
Because we are selling land. We are not in transport.
Mm-hmm.
We'll take you to the site you see with your own eyes.
Okay.
So that you can see username has delivered this. And if you also go to our Facebook pages, our social media pages, it is very interesting. By the way, we have the biggest following in social media.
Uh-huh.
You'll find evidence of title deeds we keep delivering every month, despite the many challenges that are in the sector.
Okay.
So over time, we have learned many ways of protecting ourselves.
Mm-hmm.
We protect you as our customer,
mm-hmm.
so that when you go home, you can sleep without worrying.
Okay.
You can also at some point mm-hmm. be able to know that you have a property that has value. You can sell it, take your kids to school, people sell it, you settle medical bills.
Mm-hmm.
Most people build their own houses.
That's true. And one of the things, land is a very emotive issue where we've seen people kill each other. We've seen families break because of land. And there are many precautions that people should take while they are looking to buy land. And most of the times, unapata, I'll go search for land by myself. Sa zingine, I've been told by somebody else, we don't go to a company like Username to just help have them, what parcels do you have, or where are they located, and all of that. What are some of the precautions that anybody who's watching out there today should take first? What is sort of like a procedure of what they should do before they get a piece of land?
I think you said it right. Land is very emotive all over the country. It's even cost all this.
That's true.
Political, whatever, all over the country.
Yes.
Number two, anytime you talk about chambers and land, people are afraid nitaibiwa, like I said before. So it is something that people are afraid. But today I would like to, we keep telling people, we want to change this narrative.
Mm-hmm.
Number one, any point, any place where you see people trying to steal from you.
Yes.
There's something good that can be found there. That is number one. So we tell people, don't shy away. There's golden milk in this kind of sector.
Mm-hmm.
So don't shy away so that you take advantage at where you get a piece of the country.
Mm-hmm.
But there are three things I would like to advise someone
so
that you manage that risk.
Okay.
So that you're not afraid when you sleep, when you bring your money to use.
That is
investment.
Important.
Number one.
Yes.
Invest or buy from established organizations. Not necessarily established, trusted organizations.
That's true.
And how do you know an organization can be trusted?
Mm-hmm.
Go to site visits. Go and visit three projects Username has said they have done. And we are doing this for free, Wednesday and Saturday. Kuja utembee na sisi. You see three projects, you'll be able to see this is the land, these are the beacons, this is the area. And finally, you also check the delivery on the company. I say 8,000 plus title deeds in the 7 to 8 years. It's not a joke.
It's not.
So if you come to our pages, you'll find someone. But you might even know someone who knows someone who have a title deed with Username Investment. If it is a company that is developing houses, this is so easy. Just visit three of their projects that they have said in their website. And see that they have been built and they have been handed over. Because you have been having these challenges.
Yeah.
And to be honest with you, Mukali, I'll tell you. The con men out there is 1%. But that is what is highlighted by the media. For obvious reason, because these are worthy, what are newsworthy stories.
Yes.
It's 1%. Guys like Username Investment are the 99% that are doing a good job.
Okay.
So number one. Work with trusted organization,
yes.
And you just check their track record of their
okay.
their delivery.
Mm-hmm.
Number two,
mm-hmm.
do a site visit. Very important. I have seen people buy, and I have many stories.
Yes.
Like a guy who bought land in Nairobi. They were drinking somewhere in town.
Mm-hmm.
They signed the paperwork.
Allah.
After some few years,
yes.
they bought somewhere, I think, in Suswa.
Uh-huh.
Something like that.
Uh-huh.
They did not go and see. After some few years, because they could not trace the person who sold to them, they went to their site.
And?
The guys walked from the tarmac. They walked, and went to a certain hill. Could be the land was somewhere, looks like a crater. Imagine walking for many kilometers you have left. I remember the surveyor was telling us, because he's the one who was contracted to go and show him. The surveyor can be able to trace.
Yes.
The guy even did not speak. He just turned back, left the surveyor there. The surveyor did not have a vehicle. They had come together.
Yes.
Did not speak again and went back. It was very difficult. So I'm telling Kenyans, go and view.
Don't sign for something you haven't seen.
Exactly.
Yeah.
If you're in diaspora, don't be worried. You can work with trusted relatives.
Mm-hmm.
I know there are other stories to do with heart about relatives.
Yes.
Work with trusted relative, a lawyer, or a friend you can trust to come and view it
mm-hmm.
on your behalf. Technology is so improved and we apply it so much in our organization.
Okay.
You can be able to see the site even if you're in the US.
Mm.
You do some basic searches, you see the site, you see the photos. Google pin location, very important. People are asking for it.
Yeah.
Then you send someone to complete the due diligence. So site visit is number two. And yes. the last thing, you must sign all the document, the paperwork. Let me tell you, and we have experience. We have, like, if you go to my desk, right now I have to go and sign paperwork so that titles do not delay.
Okay.
We keep pushing even our customers to come and sign documents. And we assign customer relationship manager. We have a very good team, young team. I might be the oldest. Very good team. They'll push you because we understand if the title delays, it affects you and it affects the organization.
What causes that delay?
We push customers to come and sign documents. I think I'll be able to answer that a bit.
Okay.
Give me a few minutes.
Okay.
Now, what I was trying to say, sign all the paperwork. We'll give you an offer letter from the company just to show interest. You have booked this plot. You have paid the 10% we asked for. We are very affordable. Sometimes 10% can even be 20,000 shillings.
Mm-hmm.
Number two, you sign the agreement in case things go wrong. Like if you go to court, you need that agreement. If you have not signed, your money can easily get lost. And finally, there's transfer papers to change the name from username investment to Mwikali.
Okay.
That's the last step so that you get your title deed.
So
you need to follow that step and sign those documents. To recap, number one, ensure you invest with trusted organization.
Yes.
Just check their past experiences.
Okay.
Title deed delivered, houses built, lands provided. Number two, do a site visit. Very important.
Mm.
Or send someone. And the last one, sign all the documents.
Okay.
And do it. You see, you're investing $500,000, by the way.
Yeah.
It's a lot of money. Be available when you're asked to. And most of the time, you'll be able to get it right. And this gold, milk, and honey we are talking about,
yes.
you'll be part of it.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
You're asking about...
Yes. Why sometimes it takes so long to get the titles? What could be the problem sometimes? You've gone to site visit, you've done everything. It's a trusted company, and you've done the site visit, and you've signed the papers, but the transfer of you getting your title deed sometimes might take so long. Some people even think they're being scammed, but because you did your due diligence, but then it's taking too long. What could be the problem?
There are many challenges in the sector. The other day, a registry was closed for 5 months.
Yes.
One of the registries we worked with in Gong.
Mm.
Imagine. And we give our titles between 6 months and 10 months.
Mm-hmm.
So we have been communicating with our customer almost on a monthly basis. Sometimes you feel like it's a lie.
Yeah.
These guys are managing me for what is to come, and you feel very afraid. So we have the management of the land sector and our registry. Sometimes it has not been the best.
Mm-hmm.
But I know they did Aldisasa. I know you'll ask me about that. We may talk about that.
Mm-hmm.
It has been challenging from the lands office. I think the technology they have been using, not the technology, the manual way of doing
yes,
things.
Yes, because technology
files
wasn't
are
there.
All over. If you go to
yes.
any registry at the moment,
yeah.
they are changing every day.
Mm.
You find so many paperwork all over.
Mm.
I wish they can be able to work. See the way you have teams for NTSA?
Yes.
You can transfer your car in a day.
Yes.
I know Aldisasa maybe will be able to achieve that.
Mm-hmm.
So the problem has been the manual way of working in the ministry.
But the CS has been trying to do something about that.
Excellent. And yes. I really appreciate her for that. Mm-hmm. I think it's good to give credit where it's due.
That's
she
true.
Really is trying. And if it works like NTSA teams, mm-hmm. that will be a game changer in our market. So I think the biggest challenge is the manual system way of doing things. That's why they delay. And that's why files get lost.
Yeah.
You go to the register. I've gone there enough times. And I can tell you, as much as they also want to help, imagine a registry with like 200,000 records, files, papers. Now you have to check one by one. And maybe someone did not organize them properly.
Mm.
So you go there, you go today, and they are serving like, say, a normal registry, you serve like 200 to 500 people in a day.
Wow.
You can imagine. And you are one person. So you go pushing. Of course, we have a team of lawyers. We have even a department in the office dealing with this. They keep there. They go to Machakos registry.
Mm, mm.
They'll stay there the whole day and tell you, Ruben, today I was not successful.
Yeah.
I tell them, go there tomorrow. Mikhail, yeah. You'll not understand.
Yes.
So we keep doing that. Manual system have been a challenge to us. Not, of course, rogue officers. Not many, a few of them. They'll do all manner of things and maybe your file can get lost. There are all those kinds of things and challenges in the sector.
Okay.
So we tell our customer, what we do is to try our best to communicate. We tell our customer, honestly, I'd like to deliver your title deed in a month. Of course, it's not possible because there's a process, a legal process involved.
Yeah.
But there are all these challenges allow us to do in 6 to 10 months. I usually say a normal title deed, especially the normal ones in Kenya, they should not take like more than 2 years. That is my benchmark. If I'm not taken more than 2 years, I think I'm safe. After that, I think you can now start suspecting something is seriously
not going on
long.
Well. Okay.
And you can actually pay a lawyer, a good lawyer, conveyancing lawyer, to be able to help you with that.
Absolutely. And now that you've said that, the perspective of 8,000 title deeds now makes sense. If there's a benchmark of 2 years, rare occasions, and you've been able to get all these title deeds to their landowners, then that's really commendable.
Okay. Thank you so much.
So there's the other issue of going. You've got a company that you think is trusted. You've gone site visit.
Yes.
And you go, jua imewaka. So you're not able to see what this place looks like. Kukinyesha.
Okay.
So then that happens, and even you cannot go home. You are stuck somewhere else because you were not told that this is exactly what would happen at this when it rains. Tuliona manyumba zikibomolewa. We even learnt of a new term.
I think it's raining at the moment. This is one of the best time to do site visits.
That's true. And I think everybody should know that. They should hear
they
you.
They should come for. I'm welcoming them to our site visit on Wednesday and Saturday, especially now that it's raining.
Uh-huh.
One of the things we do, we have surveyors. We work with professional across board.
Surveyors, yes.
Lawyers, valuers, and many other people across board.
Mm-hmm.
Ruben may not be a professional in all those things.
Yes.
They just manage them and ensure they give their best.
Okay.
So we have surveyors and they'll tell you the waterways. That's one of the things. If you come to our projects, especially the big ones, the 100-acre plus, you'll find there are places where we have left. There's one project where we left a big piece of property, like 10 acres. That was a waterway and we left it because the surveyor will tell you. These people are trained.
Yes.
They know.
They know.
Only that some people ignore. They'll tell you the waterway. So. If you come to username investment projects, you will not find a place where, especially now that it's raining, you're not afraid of a place where it is flooded.
Mm.
And if they search a place, it's always subdivided and it is separate. So we have that professional advice and we follow.
Okay.
So you are talking about people going and after some time.
Yeah, nobody's telling you the truth.
Your house is flooding.
And we've seen apartments that have been there for more than 10 years, but every time it rains, your car is submerged.
The reality is, and especially if you buy some big maps from the ministry, the bigger maps, some of them have indicated. There's a place we are about to buy land somewhere in Ngong.
Mm-hmm.
When we went there and we followed the advice of professional surveyors, when we went there, they told us, if you look at this place, of course it was so dry, it looks so nice.
Mm-hmm.
And you want to have your home there.
Yes.
They told us this is a water zone. This is a water area. Actually, it can create a dam.
Ah.
The land was being sold for a very affordable price.
Okay.
And
okay.
We are in business. We'd like to make profit.
Yes. But
so,
still.
Of course, we know what is wrong. Of course, we did not buy it. Mm-hmm. We took the advice.
Yes.
When it rained, there's a time there was rains all over the country. Mm-hmm. Serious rain. Do you know there was a dam there? Like 10 acres of land.
Woe unto the person who bought it.
Imagine you have sold land there as username. We call you the same. These are con men. And we are not. We follow the advice of professionals.
Okay.
And that's exactly how we avoid. There is also something called riparian zones.
That's the one. We didn't even know that they were called that until the other time.
Yes, which was a debate the other day. And we are educating people.
Yes.
We do a lot of awareness, even YouTube. We tell people this is how you check. It's usually 30 meters, some depending on the type of land. And we follow those. There's a place where I bought next to a river. We have left a big piece of land. And I remember those people who bought those plots.
Mm.
Some of them were even said they will extend to the river. When you have left a big space. But you see now we don't have. But the title deed produced and the mutations showing the area. They clearly show you cannot go past that.
Mm.
If you come later without Ruben knowing and you build there, now we'll come and tell you. You see where you put our fence?
Yeah.
Because we fence all our properties as a standard. We grade the roads. Very nice gate. I wish you can visit one of them.
And it's a bit in
and
sasa.
It's very affordable.
Okay.
100,000 to 800,000 for almost 45 projects.
Wow.
We cover everyone across board.
Okay.
If you are working there in a small business,
mm-hmm.
you've just started your job, mm-hmm. even those who are in higher level of management,
yeah.
these are perfect pieces for investment. They are affordable. This one we sold at 149,000 in Ngong, 2016, and I was surprised. One person came, I'll not say who, within this room.
Uh-huh.
They came in 2016. Those pieces are going for 800,000 because
now.
We have a current project which is a phase. Gong Breeze phase 8.
Okay.
We are selling there.
Imagine. Kama nimejua ni nani. Alikuwa na mado.
So wherever, if you are starting your job,
yeah.
these are affordable pieces.
Okay.
If you are established,
okay.
this is a good place to get serious capital gain. This is investment.
Mm. Absolutely. So we have a few questions here for you. I think Moja Nasema, wow, username has been growing and I love their marketing. I think it's very robust. Good morning, Mukali. This is Judith from Ngong. I'm in my early 20s. I've been dreaming of buying land in bulk and selling in future, maybe 10 to 15 years time, as a form of investment. I think it's exactly what you were talking about. Do they also offer such opportunities? Are they also able to direct one to places where land's value appreciates over time? I think let's start with, do they offer such opportunities?
Well, she wants to buy.
She's 20 and she's dreaming of buying land in bulk,
yes.
and selling in future, maybe in 10, 15 years.
Excellent. I think that is that's someone with the right mindset.
Absolutely.
I've been following this show, by the way.
Yeah.
They are called
Pre-25.
that's someone who will be successful.
Yes.
They are thinking in that way.
Yeah.
One of the things we do as username, we sell properties because we want them to appreciate. We don't buy land anywhere. For those who are wondering, these are 100. We have some parcel in Matu for 199,000.
Mm-hmm.
And another place in Magadi Road. We don't sell anywhere. The border of Tanzania and Kenya, the border of Southern, we don't go there. We look for places where you can commute in the morning and come back. They have not been explored. This is how we do a lot of research.
Yeah.
One of the things she is asking, do we offer such?
Yes.
We don't offer large pieces
mm-hmm.
because what we offer are gated community setup. These are smaller pieces where you can build your own. Houses, we add value to them, water, electricity, we fence, we grade the roads if you come to our projects, and we do all that kind of stuff. To answer our question, we don't do that specifically, but I can advise her.
Okay.
The way I was, when you're looking for land is like dating. What you are doing, you don't specialize on one, you have to keep going round, right?
Yes.
You have to see, I usually tell people, if you are looking for a large piece of property, you have to see like 20 parcels before you settle on
That's
one.
That's true.
Number two, you have to check where you are looking at.
Mm.
Because you have to check at a place. We work with 50 kilometers from Nairobi ourselves, that perimeter.
Okay.
In other towns, we do 20 kilometers.
Uh-huh.
What I would tell her, she can be able to get Let her go out there
and search.
Na sio lazima akue na gari ama. I remember when we started. Sio
tulienda na miguu.
Tulikuwa tunatumia duthi. We went all over. We walked some places to just look for rent so that we can start this business.
Okay.
And
okay.
We did it. She can do the same. Walk where you need to walk. Use a bike where you need to walk. Use a matatu where you can.
Okay.
And look for as many places as possible. You'll get them.
Ruben, the next thing is capital. Time is up. Capital.
Capital is another discussion.
Yes.
But I suspect she knows what she's talking
about. I think she does. But at least umemwambia atafute. And that it's not something that you offer. And your pieces of land are value addition.
But he can come for very affordable pieces as she begins.
Okay. How can people get in touch with Username Investments?
Social media handles
and location.
Thank you so much. You can come to our social media pages.
Mm-hmm.
Look for Username Invest in Twitter.
Mm-hmm.
property@username.co.k in email. We have Facebook. Look for Username Investment. In Instagram, all of us are there. Username Properties.
Okay.
You see your manner of information and you'd like to contact us, 0725-000-222. And finally, for those who forget everything,
yes,
you can send your name, plot, what, to 20321.
Okay.
That is the most easiest. 20321 SMS. You'll be able to get us and we'll be able to answer you very fast, especially in social media. Very fast. Thank you so much. Have a nice day. Thank you, Mwekali and Switch TV.
Ruben had a speech and he had to finish. Thank you so much for coming through.
Karibu sana.
Thank you so much, guys, for tuning in. It's been an amazing Monday. A great start to the month and to the week. We wish you a very good day. See you guys tomorrow. Let's do this all over again. We are out. Adios.